Good morning from the Aliyah Return Center. As you can see behind me, it's a very beautiful day, and the Lord has blessed us with such a beautiful living area here at the Ark. Even though we are under strict quarantine, I was going to take a walk, a quarantine stroll, and I thought I would take you along with me. Before we go for a little walk, I thought I would show you what I am looking at right now in this little area here. I'm sitting in this beautiful little seating area that you will see shortly, and how it all fits together with where we are. So I hope you enjoy this little quick tour as you take this stroll with me. So this is the property, the entrance to the Ark. You can see the fence line down that way. The barrier line. All this beautiful property. And you can see the greenhouse that will be moved eventually. Worship house and the kitchen. Beautiful day. This building is the building where we first stayed. South Americans are in there right now. Down this way is our prayer shelter. This is all within the property.
Beyond those trees over there is the road, and outside of it is the other side of the greenhouse where it stands right now. To end this little tour with this beautiful scene. In our little world here at the Ark, it's beautiful. With some imitation grass or turf that is the result of the heat coming, but beautiful area nonetheless.